Hi, welcome to Elmo's World. Elmo's so happy to see you. Oh, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today? Oh, it's raining. Did you guess yet? Rain, snow, wind, sun, it's all weather. You know, weather. Whoa. Almost a little under the weather. What do you wear when it rains? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Whoa, sounds like thunder. Is it gonna rain? Oh, go up, Shade. Let's see. Come on, Shade. Oh, it's Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Hi. Oh, it's thundering. Oh, and now it's starting to rain, Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle.
What do you wear when it rains?
You need a raincoat, Mr. Noodle.
No, that's a swimsuit, Mr. Noodle.
That's for swimming.
That's what you wear under the water.
Mr. Noodle, get a raincoat.
You don't wear that when it's raining.
You need a raincoat for the rain. And a rain hat.
Try again, Mr. Noodle.
Mr. Noodle!
That's a winter coat and a sled.
What do you wear in the rain? To keep dry, Mr. Noodle.
What's he going to do with the sled?
You don't use a sled in the rain.
Sleds are for the snow, not the rain.
Oh, Mr. Noodle, you forgot your sled.
Yay, you did it!
Good job, Mr. Noodle.
You wear a raincoat and boots.
Now open the umbrella.
You're still getting wet. Come on, Mr. Noodle.
You have to open it, Mr. Noodle. Upside down. Mr. Noodle.
Not like that. Hold the handle. Yeah, like that.
Yay, Mr. Noodle.
What's he doing? What do you wear when it rains?
Hi, Dorothy. This is what I wear in the rain, my rain poncho.
Hi, Dorothy. This is what I wear when it rains, my raincoat, my boots, and my umbrella keeps me dry.
This is what I wear when it rains, Dorothy, my raincoat, my rain hat, and my boots, so I can keep my feet dry. Then I can jump in puddles like this.
Thanks, everybody. Oh, and thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Hello, baby. What do you wear when it rains? So
Elmo
now...
Elmo has mail! Elmo has mail!
Email! Elmo has mail! Elmo has mail! Computer! Computer! Elmo has mail! Wait a minute! Elmo doesn't have to run!
Elmo has mail!
Stop, computer!
Elmo has mail! Elmo has mail!
Good. Oh! It's Elmo's friend Oscar who sent Elmo email!
You want to know what grouches like to wear in the rain? Nothing! Ha ha! I like to get wet and soggy! I like everything in my trash can to get wet and soggy. That's why I keep the lid up. Oh, and elephants like the rain, too. They like to splash in the puddles. Oh, this is a beautiful day. Now, Scram. Wait a minute. I'm sending this email. I'll Scram.
Six, seven, eight. Oh, it's a winter wonderland of counting.
Thanks, Troy. Elmo's friend Alex knows a lot of different things you can do in the snow, and he told Elmo all about it.
I woke up in the morning, and it had snowed. It's great and winter when it snows. Everything was covered with snow. My mom helped me put on my snowsuit because it was cold outside. I fastened up my snow boot and we ran outside. There are so many things you can do in the snow. We made footprints. Animals make footprints too. I made a snow angel. The snow was cold. After that, my mom and I made a snowman. I put on his nose. We also had a snow fight. It was fun. Then we went sledding. I put on my helmet. I slid down the hill really fast. I didn't get too far. But I tried again. And again. And again. Sledding is great.
Yeah!
By the end of the afternoon, I got tired. Then we went home. And Mom made hot chocolate. I love hot chocolate. And I love the snow.
Elmo loves the snow, too. Oh, thanks, Alex. Oh, but Elmo still wants to learn more, don't you? How can we find out more? Oh. TV. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. We can watch the Weather Channel. Oh, turn yourself on, TV.
The Weather Channel, blowing into your home. And now, the Weather Lady and the Four Seasons.
Hello, I'm the Weather Lady, and this is my dog, Sunny Boy. We both love the weather. All kinds.
Woof, woof, woof.
He's not just a fair weather friend.
Ah, woof.
We love the seasons, too. All four of them.
Woof, 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 woof.
Take summer. The weather outside is hot and sunny. And sometimes it gets too hot in the summer to do anything except swim. Ooh, they don't call them dog days for nothing. After summer, autumn comes. It gets colder and windier. The leaves turn beautiful colors. And then they fall off the trees. Hey, that's what autumn is sometimes called. Fall. Leaf into Sunny Boy. Ah. Then it gets even colder and winter sets in. Sometimes it snows. Doesn't it, Sunny Boy? Then it starts to get warmer and the snow melts. And it's spring. Not too hot, not too cold. Just a little wet. It rains so flowers and plants can grow. Sometimes it rains so hard, even the Weather Lady has to go inside. Yes, you too, Sunny Boy. I love the weather. Whether it's summer or fall, winter or spring, and so does Sunny Boy. That's right.
Coming up on the Weather Channel, a snowman for all seasons.
Catch it before it melts.
Thanks, TV. But Elmo wants to learn even more about weather, don't you? How can we find out even more? Who could that be? Whoa!
Wanna talk to a tornado?
Whoa! Any M!
I'm a storm with lots of strong wind.
Elmo can see that. Whoa! A tornado's too windy, so tornado has to go.
You can't play outside when I'm around.
Boy, tornado's not kidding.
But most of the time, you can have a little fun in the weather.
Oh, really?
Sure. You can even play sports.
What sports?
Depends on the weather. If it's a nice windy day, it's great to go wind surfing.
Oh, no! Dorothy's imagining Elmo wind surfing!
When there's snow, it's great to go skiing. You're welcome. Let's twist again sometime.
Okay, bye-bye. Woo! Oh, Elmo loves weather. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the weather song. Here we go. Do-do-do.